Just hold up.
It wants to break the barrier. Fellow past Hokage.
That thing's absolutely amazing. To be able to keep him trapped.
That is not just some simple barrier.
Wow!
Wood style! Wood clone jutsu! I'm not done! Sage art! Gracious deity gates! Head seal!
A clone's no fun at all. I'll wait until the real you shows up.
It's trying to keep us away from its real body.
Impossible. I swore that next time I would make them stare at my back. I thought the two of them were too strong, that I'd never be able to catch up, but...
I would like to be your apprentice. Take this! Yeah!
Medic ninja must never get themselves killed. Thus, they must never force their way forward in combat.
I am never, ever talking back to Sakura or making her mad ever again!
And I don't have to waste any on a youthful appearance.
Rasen Shuriken!
Flame control!
Keep complaining, and I'll just grab the Hokage seat for myself.
What?
So this is how Ninetales' chakra looks under control.
That Naruto. He's even mastered changing the Rasengan's nature.
Shadow Clone Jutsu! Inuzuka style, Man-Beast Team Transformation Combo! Tail chasing! Rotating Fang!
Kill Growth! Two pulse! Four pulse! Eight pulse! 16 pulse! 32 pulse!
The trick to achieving 64 palms.
I'll proceed to 8 trigram 64 palms like this.
Expansion Jutsu!
Actually, I'm technically on Team 7, too.
And some of them are huge! These big ones sure are heavy!
To take down the main body, we need to mow down the big ones, or find some way to slip past them.
We need to mow them down and slip past, huh? That'll be easy.
Summoning Jutsu!
You're Gamakichi! I'm even more shocked than I was about Akamaru!
It's just that you humans grow too slowly, that's all.
Lord Sasuke, your desire?
How impressive. I never imagined that I'd see the three-way deadlock summoning again.
Now, let's go!
Now jump, Gamakichi!
Come on, get on with it! Want me to shake you off my head?
Please, do not worry.
wounds are...
It's healing me.
Lord Sasuke.
Just keep moving forward.
Go for it!
Inferno style, Susanoo flame control! Bro, it hit him!
A shuriken like a windmill, and an arrow that's blacker than lacquer.
What Sasuke said earlier, what do you think his true intentions are?
Damn it! Why did we branch off from Sasuke? This wasn't the deal!
What a humongous slug. I wonder how much salt it'll take it down.
Are you actually that upset about me dragging you away from Sasuke?
That's totally...
Let's go.
Lady Tsunade!
Katsuyu. I only came here to aid the Five Kage.
Very well, then. I believe you. I will trust you. They've all been heavily injured. It's quite difficult to heal them. But she's extremely weak right now, so I'm not able to activate my strength fully. I've been trying to persevere and remain focused on healing.
Oh, these slugs are slimy and wriggly. This is...
He tried to kill me and it was irresistible! No, it wasn't.
And besides, how exactly does your body work anyway?
Both of you are weird, okay? Now stop your squabbling.
You're the weirdest one out of all of us.
And now that's weird and abnormal.
The range of things that interest me has just expanded. I don't want that wind to get sealed away before I can enjoy it.
I never imagined that you would save me.
Stranger things have happened. The Hidden Stone's Earth style will most likely collapse this mountain.
That's why I'll use medical ninjutsu to help him.
Tsunade, we are at war now, and I... we'll take care of Jiraiya.
Make one move. Seems we're in a three-way deadlock.
What's that mean? What foolishness! I shall just... Although he passed away without changing,
if you'd become like this sooner, then Jiraiya might not be dead now.
Yet if I had, we're not made of stone. Distortions will appear somewhere.
I give you thanks for helping me heal.
I can report on the battle situation.
Katsuyu, how'd you end up on the front?
You should get to work on healing the other Kage.
Hey, Sasuke! There are still other tailed beasts inside that gigantic one!
I'm going to put an end to this failing system that's currently in place. It detached the piece of itself that was on fire.
What are your feelings on the matter, Sakura?
But I can already tell that your smile is fake.
I'm over it now. All I can give you is just death.
Fireball jutsu!
This is the real one!
Everyone, actually, shall eventually just end up like me.
If I can't even save a friend, and I am going to become the greatest Hokage of them all!
This is all I can do right now. And that is by killing.
The war!
I thought I told you I have no intention of fighting a clone.
So, Madara, you too were holding back something.
I had wanted to fight Hashirama before I became a Jinchuriki. It's time to make him bring me back with Rinne Rebirth. Do you finally realize that you are merely a backup that I had cultivated for my rebirth? It's time to have you repay your debt right now.
Madara, he must not be allowed to fully return to life.
I see. So that's the way it is, huh?
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
But they must realize that clones aren't enough to stop me.
He teleported a shadow clone. Had he marked the enemy already?
If you were alive, I would have wanted you to become Hokage. It's over, my fellow.